Hi y'all, She Was 7, I'm back. So, I wanted to do a video for my viewers because I just wanted to say thank you so much for subscribing to me, for watching my videos, for commenting, for sharing, all that kind of good stuff. Thank you so much. I really, truly appreciate you. So, I'm going to ask you if you have any questions that you want to ask me and that you want me to put in a collective video of all the questions that are asked in the comments on this video, I will do a question answer. You can ask anything as long as it's not like super vulgar or, you know, offensive to me. I'm not going to answer stupid questions by trolls, okay? Unless I have a really good response that's gonna like slam you. But don't even attempt because I'm probably gonna scroll past those, okay? So ask me anything you want. Nothing too personal, you know. No one wants to give out their personal information online. But you can ask me whatever you want about a topic, a subject, a scenario, you know, issues with your, you know, life, what I would do in a certain situation. Just something that you've always wanted to know about me that you've never figured out or I've never said in a video. Just anything, okay? So I'm going to let y'all do the talking down at the bottom. And y'all ask me whatever you feel like. You can ask me about my spirituality. You can ask me about my family. You can ask me about, you know, products that I use. I don't know. You can ask me what lipstick I like. I don't know. Ask me whatever you want. And guys, you can ask me whatever you want to, but let's just keep it real. I know I have a lot of videos that probably may be offensive to some men, but I'm just trying to empower women and let them have the best that they can have in life and that they deserve. So don't get on me too hard, y'all. Okay. So thanks for watching. Remember, ask those questions, and the next video I put out, I'm going to answer the ones that, you know, well, I'm going to try to answer all of them, but I'm going to answer the ones that I can get to that aren't, you know, silly, or I'll combine them all if they're similar, you know, whatever. So let me know. Thanks.